I'm out at the bar, having a night on the town. Life of the party, pouring shots of that brown. And you see me from the street, but I don't turn around. What you say?
What up, folks? It is currently June 17th, 2019. Here with my lovely mom, Dr. B, aka Fashion Doc. And we're currently in the lounge, going to Thailand. I'm sorry, I'm feeling a little under the weather today. So yeah, this is an intro to the video.
Going to the lounge, going to Thailand. That's what he sounds right now.
Okay, thanks for making fun of me, mom.
I am not. But I already gave him some medicine, some antibiotics.
So she's not even looking at herself. Oh my gosh.
So he should feel better. So Isan!
Yeah. Sorry, direct this cut. So yeah, I'll let you know what to get into. What up, guys? Back in with another clip. And we are currently in Thailand, Bangkok. Say hi, Dad.
Hi.
Mom, we just arrived from the airport. The airport's like around like 15 minutes from the hotel and from the city. And this is our view. Pretty cool. So we are currently staying in the V Hotel in Bangkok. Let's just say penthouse suite vibes. Like, we got the living room and then we got the extra bedroom here, or we got the bedroom. What a vibe. Hella closet space. All right, peep the tub. What up, guys? We are currently in Bangkok, Thailand. It's our first night here. And we are currently at like a food market. I don't know if you guys can hear me, but we are currently at one of the food stalls that is a halal, because actually there's a lot of Muslims in Thailand and the southern part of Thailand, which borders with Malaysia. So we have here. So yeah, so far so good. Cop some stuff, and yeah. All right, so here we have the pad thai with prawns. Don't know how much it was. It's probably like
80 and 200.
200 baht?
Yeah, expensive.
Okay, well, like obviously it was like seafood, but yeah, I'm already really full.
You, it's your boy, 100 band and a thing. Yeah, I like that shit right there.
What up, guys? So we have fresh coconut. Let me give you a taste test. It's good. It's good. So we're currently at the night market. It's pretty
it's
lit. Okay, we get it, mom. And yeah. What up, folks? It's currently June 18th, 2019. My family and I, this is our first full day in Thailand, or in Bangkok. And we are going to hit up the Wat Hua Lumpong Temple. Please forgive me if I pronounced that wrong. But we're gonna take a taxi. It's like 7 minutes from the hotel, and we're gonna check it out.
I've been ballin' every day with my day ones. I've been getting to the money trying to say some. Women always trying to have a conversation. I ain't answering your phone on my vacation.
So currently we just arrived, and where do we just arrive, mom? Give us a breakdown.
Siam Pyramid is a theater that has all the culture about Thai. Look.
Yep. So it's listed as the highest theater in the world. So I don't know what to expect. I just woke up from my nap in the taxi. So hopefully it goes good. So everyone, meet my new friend. Got an elephant here. His name is Teddy. Teddy the elephant. So shout out to Teddy the elephant.
Thank you.
So here I got a fresh mango smoothie for 60 baht, which is equivalent to $2. And my mom got this ice cream with lots of toppings for 40 baht, which is approximately like a dollar or something.
$1.30.
Alright, let's go taste test. Good taste test. Mmm,
yummy.
Very good.
Very good. This mango smoothie is so good, it's popping. What up, folks? It is our third and final full day in Thailand today, or in Bangkok specifically. And we're going to the Grand Palace, which is the former home to the king and queen. If you guys didn't know, Thailand still has a king and queen. The last king just passed away recently, and his son is now the king. And now the Grand Palace is where they used to live, but they live in a different place now, and it has become a museum. It's like really beautiful. It's covered in gold. So we're in the taxi right now. Hi mom, hi dad. And yeah, I'll see what we get into.
Okay,
break down. What do we got on today?
First of all, it's a very hot day, so I'm gonna have my Gucci sunglasses.
All right, okay. And then what else we got?
This is just like my regular earring, Prada shoes, and Balenciaga bag.
Okay, what do you got on the watch? What do you got on the watch?
Oh, this is the Gucci.
So Gucci gang.
Balenciaga, Prada.
Yeah, what do you got on? Got the also Gucci glasses. Got the Croc. You see the Croc? You already know.
Okay.
And then for me, you see the Croc. You already know. And then got some jeans on and the casual ultra boots. You already know. Gotta keep it comfy. MTV. Welcome to my crib.
Phone on my vacation. Love my city, but the shit was getting dangerous. I was burning, all I needed was some patience. I remember when we ran in out of bacons. We go running to the top when the day comes. Keep it 100, I ain't rolling with no fake ones. On the real, I'm trying to get it on my day ones. I was born a real nigga, I'ma stay one. And my feelings, I'ma rolling on my day one.
I'm in London, got my beat from London.
Ice style, no stylish. New Chanel, Saint Laurent, Gucci bag, huh? Thai style, no stylish. Louis Vuitton, Jimmy Choo, that's on you.
Alright, sorry. Let's just say I got the drip on, okay. Okay, I'm getting fitted right now. Ooh. Look at that chain. Okay. My stylist got me. Yeah, look at it. You wanna be in the video? Yeah. Shout out, stylist. One last look at Thailand. So we just got off the flight after a 3-hour flight. Slept the whole way. I think we all did. It was a good trip to Bangkok. I would definitely 10 out of 10 recommend you guys going there. I would definitely go there again. What are your thoughts, Ed?
Yes, definitely. Bangkok is not as expensive as Singapore.
Singapore is hella expensive.
And I think it's very enjoyable.
Yeah. Until next time, see you guys later.
On my neck, frozen tears. Hopping out the jet, leers.